Alright, yo, what up? It's your boy JNuc, and I'm headed to the midnight release. It is approximately 6:30. I'm about to go get all my stuff, man, and get ready to get Black Ops 2. Basically, I'm gonna be trying to get some footage in line and just have a good time, man. I got about 5 hours before the release hits, so I'm not sure how they're divvying up the release stuff. I heard a lot of people are talking about they're doing it in groups. So I know people were already lining up there earlier when the sun was still up. And that ain't for me. I ain't doing that shit. I love Blops. I want to get involved with this midnight release. But it ain't that serious to where I'm going to be out there when the sun's up and all that type of shit. So I'm probably just going to go get everything ready, man. And, you know, I got some trade-ins. It's 30% off when you trade in towards Blops. So hopefully I could get out of there without paying for anything. I got a lot of games with me. Maybe I could get Blops without paying anything. Then I'm going to go get me something to eat. And that'll be that. Oh, shit. Don't die before Blops comes. And that'll be that. So, yeah, I'm about to head to the GameStop now, trade in my stuff. Get my spot in line and then go grab some food. So I'll holler at y'all later. Peace. All right, so I'm here at GameStop. It's about 11 on the dot. Got about an hour to go before we get it. I'm gonna show y'all some footage of the line here where I'm at, so check it out, y'all. All right, so here we go. Here's some footage from the line. So it's all these people right here, yo. And I'm gonna walk you out of my spot. Oh my God, I'm so excited. So, nice to meet you, Black Ops 2. What's that? Call you Blackie Ops Tuesday? Alright, hey. Whatever you want. So, it's finally here. I've heard a lot about you, and I can't lie. I've been waiting for this day for so long, and it's finally here. I'm just excited. What do you say we get out of here? Yeah? All right.
Yeah, that's my YouTube page, so, you know, that's where I'm going to be featuring you at all on the page and everything, looking all good and stuff. So, basically, I just wanted to tell you that tonight I waited in line for quite some time to meet you. And while I was in line, though, I met some really cool people. Ever since I first heard about you, I don't know, it's just been crazy, but, you know, I've been through some weird relationships, but I have a feeling that this one's just, I don't know, it's gonna work out, you know what I mean? But now I'm curious just to see, you know, what type of game you are, how you... Thank you. Hello? Hey, what's up, Modern Warfare 3?
What am I doing?
Just hanging out, playing some right. Madden. You know. Good talk. Alright, peace. I'm so sorry. You know what? Why don't we cut the small talk and let's get you out of that rap, shall we?
Okay, are you ready? I promise I'll be gentle. Oh, you like it rough, huh? Oh, Blopsy too. I just keep giving you all these new nicknames, don't I? I feel like you like that, don't you? Oh.